That's right.
Move over this hill.
Going up a mountain here. Mongro has one shadow bomb left. Nebby goes down just as he's rotating out to the side here. Mongro is putting pressure up. He's going to go right through, but gets picked with a nice shot right there. The Storm is just chewing away now as he needs to catch an elimination here to put him back in the game. Here comes the minis being popped. Lucky for him, he does find a little opportunity. Can he get another one right there? Doesn't quite get it, but the wall was his. In the box he goes. Trap goes down. Holds the wall. There's nowhere you're going, Zol. And that's another vengeance play on Zol because Zol was the one that finished off Mistral. So Mongro's tearing it up right now. As he approaches 10 eliminations, six duos remain. There's only one full team left. Everyone else is solos. As Mongro's just putting quick work to the end of the lobby here.
And there's the heavy sniper comes out. He's gonna go right on top of this player, but make his way through. Hits the wall in the trap. I don't think it connects, but that would have been ridiculous. And then the close range shots with the combat shotgun. Gonna take out Orange, and now only three players remaining. Whoa, it's a full duo. Mongro's clutching up 1v2 right now. Can he do it? One player. Oh, they're both down. He goes out of the zone. He's going to get the shotgun shot onto Nayu. And then finish. Can he do it? One more shot, I believe, will do it. Finishes him for the siphon. And then got to finish this player right here. He's hiding in the corner, probably popping a small shield right now. Mongro looking for him, hunting on the top of the zone right in the front. Can you do it? Good awareness that he went in the zone in the finish. Mongro with the 1v2 clutch. 14 eliminations, he's gonna say, Mitro, I got this.